secrets I keep. This child is my savior, my reason to be. Underneath all my crashing waves, she's safe in this sea. A lumbering hulk aside, a delicate flower, a gentle leviathan of terrible power. And I dream of the sea. Search for dead angels, on each other depend. I'll follow her lead now, wherever she'll go. Little sister, you're all that I know. Little sister, you're all that I know. And I dream of the sea.
And hello. This is God, what is I had a little speech prepared, and am I remembering it? No, of course not. Basically, I woke up this morning with a massive headache and naproxen sodium, yay, and a nap seem to have fixed it, but they've left me kind of brain fuzzy. So please bear with me at all times, because discombobulated does not even begin to approach it. Are we actually getting audio? Yes, according to OBS we are. Yay. So anyway, please bear with me. We will be playing Bioshock 2 again today, and probably I don't think that we will be able to maintain our deathless streak that we had last week. Who knows, but yeah, if Bioshock becomes too much for me in my feeble and weakened state, then I shall switch to something a little bit less shooty, or at least less real-time shooty. So anyway, thank you for joining me, and we are going to return to the game on the other monitor, and I'm just going to sit here and babble while we have the introduction credit screens for the remastered thing, because those last forever. Yes, can we skip you? Nope, we're not going to be able to skip that. Fine, okay. And that was scene 2, scene 3, scene 4, scene 5, all of the 2K iterations. Yes, and okay. Credit scene 4 or 5. Or say I've lost count. Another credit scene. I'm glad that everyone is getting credit for this, but oh lordy, this is a very long introduction. And third screen of complete text with all the copyrights. Fourth screen of all the copyrights. Thank you. Finally. Okay, so now we finally have the game screen, or the loading screen, and I am going to try to... Can I? No, I can't. I'm going to knock down the audio a bit. Where are you? Master Volume 10! Haha! That's just a little bit too much for me. Yeah, actually I think the game sound could probably be knocked down a little bit as well. We're going to zip over to the other monitor, please. Doop, doop. There. Okay. And hopefully that is better. Maybe. We'll see. Either that or I killed the music completely. I'm not sure. Hello, Drott. Hello, Ari. Hello. Welcome to my extremely discombobulated stream, and my chat is partially behind OBS. So, yay, thank you for popping in. It's always lovely to see you. I hope you are doing well, both of you. And Tilly says hello as well. Yes, Tilly. They say hello back. Yes. Hopefully, for some reason, I adjusted the game sound in OBS, and now I have no music, which may or may not be a good thing. Let's see if we can get that back, because I turned down the master volume. Music volume is 10. Maybe the game is just teasing me. Who knows? But we may not have music, which may or may not be a good thing. I don't know. We'll see. Tilly, you need to settle down, dear. All right, so we are going to be continuing with last week's Bioshock 2. I have no idea where I left off. Tilly. As is usual, okay, so at least we are getting music now. As usual, I have no idea what it was, where we left off. Although I do distinctly remember, yay, we have music. I do distinctly remember that I actually did not manage to die. I don't know how I pulled that off, but we will probably not be able to continue that streak today, because between the naphoxin sodium and the nap, I'm not in pain anymore, but my brain is filled with cotton. So please, please bear with me. But I do like the music, though. I mean, by and large, the music for this game is quite cool. And it takes forever to load. Press space to continue. We are pressing. We did press space. There. Okay. Press space multiple times to continue. How badly off are we? Actually, okay. So we have health. We have Eve. We have a decent amount of drill fuel. Hot damn. Oh, you were up until 3 a.m. reading? Oh my gosh. I went to bed. I mean, that sounds lovely. But yeah, I went to bed at 9 o'clock last night. And I'm still brain fried. So that sounds lovely. I hope you were reading fun stuff and not just work related stuff. Ooh, do I have, let's see, it's Q. No, I don't have fire to melt things yet. Anything cool over here? Oh, hello. I didn't realize that was wet. Okay, nothing really nice over here. Oh, dystopian society novel. Oh, that sounds awesome. Ooh, money, thank you. It's been a long time since I've had a chance to get my teeth into a really good dystopia. If you would recommend it, then would you mind popping it into the Discord? I think you're on the Discord. If not, let's see. Discord is the one that is the one that I use, because I have my very own channel and it's lovely and it's filled with, as you know, lovely people. Where am I going? I'm actually just poking around looking for goodies right here. But apparently so many books you can recommend, that would be fabulous. Especially fiction books, because I have a large stack of nonfiction, Egyptian history, basic Mesopotamian history, and lots of RPGs that I need to read to figure out how to do. But yeah, fiction I've kind of gotten, ever since Terry Pratchett died, I have not really been able to find too many more good fiction writers. Well, no, that's not true. I do like Premi Muhammad, who wrote Beneath the Rising, but one new author is not really enough. We are by the stones. We are but the stones to pave the wall, or pave the way. Oh, I can't read today. Ooh, money, and rivet. Yay, money. And drill fuel, thank you. A little bit more drill fuel is always a nice thing. So yes, and actually there's a channel in the Discord, aside from mine, there's also one on reading and writing as well. So that will guarantee that other people get to see it who might be interested. I can get another first aid kit? Yay, 3. And new audio diary.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly.
Hmm.
My physical participation
pretty candles, though.
Was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, mm-hmm. above all, her intellectual progenitor.
Oh.
Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save.
Can I?
But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence.
Oh, hello.
As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even
you're
me.
Dead. Okay. Rather rude to attack while I was, while I was listening to an audio diary. I was kind of preoccupied and you decided to attack me. Let's see, let's try to hack you. And I know I can't let this go too long. There we go. Yay! Apparently we did not quite get that in the blue. Let's see, first aid, Eve, drill fuel we're fairly okay on. Rivets we could use more, but remote hack dart, I'll be okay for a while. But it's nicely hacked though for future use. So we've killed one person here. Are you searchable? No, you're not. Anyone okay, the game wants me to go that way, but I haven't finished searching yet. But yeah, if...
Welcome to Ryan Amusements.
Okay, I was going to talk, but, you know, that's fine. The game, you can just interrupt me and announce whatever you wish. Shoeshine stand, lovely. What was, oh yes, Premi Muhammad and Beneath the Rising is, oh it isn't, oh the link isn't working, oh no, oh crap, maybe I need to update that or, well crap, it's been a while since I've used that shoutout thing, so it's possible the link is out of date, in which case I am so sorry. Whoop, I see a shiny. Can we get up? Thank you. Potato chips. I don't really need to eat potato chips at this point, but I want potato chips. Fine. Okay. I'm sorry, I will look into that. But, yeah, I will look into fixing the link. I apologize. There will, I guess, maybe Twitter? If you, well, or one of us can try to remember until next time, and then by which point I will have the link fixed, and I apologize for that. Something always goes screwy with the stream, and I suppose that if it's an outdated Discord link, that's probably one of the least bad ways for it to go wrong.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, okay. Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you.
You're
and if we can sell them to the world at my
I
price,
understand.
Well,
trust me.
Curing your condition ought to be
I
a cakewalk.
Often have a dog.
Once we find Eleanor,
screaming at me.
The limit.
Money. All right. So, I was not really paying attention to what that person just said, but something about marketing. I don't know. Ooh, can we get in there? Nope, not through that. Can we... Boop. Nope, wrong thing. Can we smash it? Can we smashy? Nope. Smashy, please? I would like... I mean, it's glowing, so it looks like I should be able to get in. I want to press M. I don't want a hint right now. I just want to smash. Not that way. Yep. Nope. All right, fine. You're going to tease me about that. Security inventory. Okay, maybe. Maybe there's. You've tried to break that window so many times. Okay, so I'm taking that to be. We cannot actually do that. We can search there. That. We got rivets. Yay. Okay, so that is not the way in, then, is what you were saying. We are. Nope. Okay, good. And, okay, hopefully we will find, if there is a way to find them, then hopefully we will find the way in there at some point. But if not, then, okay, at least we were not the only, at least I'm not the only one who tried the smashy window thing. Power to the people. You can upgrade weapons. Yes, let's see what this is. Okay, drill fuel efficiency. Cooling nozzles lubricate the drill, reducing the speed of fuel consumption. That's cool. Drill damage increase. Also cool. Rivet gun damage increase or clip size. Let's go with drill fuel efficiency first, because I burn through the fuel pretty quickly. Tilly. We do not need to scream at me, thank you. Thank you for the rivets. And do we have... It is there to taunt you. Oh, I should have known. Okay. Well, at least I had fun trying to smash the window, so that's good. Sparkle is going... Lovely. I am somehow not surprised. Okay, and where are, okay, another Vita chamber, so that's nice. Where are, I should probably switch to missile. Boop, please, thank you. Okay, we've only encountered the one hostile person so far. Drill fuel, yay, thank you. It's making me a little bit nervous that we've only gotten one hostel so far. Do I need old sheepdog? I think that's booze, isn't it? Oh, no. Okay. Go away, thank you. Okay, so old sheepdog is not booze, it is a diary entry.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly.
Good to know. Oh, hi, fishy.
My physical participation in her
Hello.
Birth was minimal.
Wait, we've already heard that one.
It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude.
Why do I have the same thing again?
Be, above all, her intellectual progenitor.
Oh, because I didn't pick it up.
To the people she will ultimately save.
Okay. There we go. That's better.
Hack the door controls. That should pop it open.
Okay. All right. Hack the door controls. We are going to look for the... Ah, there we go. You are... I appreciate you giving me the time to switch weapons. So... Oh, you get twitchy watching people play this? Have I saved? No, not this morning. Or this afternoon. Or this session, at least. I don't know. I mean, since it does restore you to the most recent... thing, then I often have not been doing that, but I probably should, just in case of crashes. So, good point. We will do that after we hack. Yay! And thank you, and we are going to save. And new save. Please don't turn off the computer. Yeah, good advice there. And okay, there was no closed captioning for that, so I have no idea what they said. Oh, small person.
Can I come out to play again, Mr. B?
Oh, okay. All right. So, nothing interesting in the desk. Can't do anything about the little sister for the moment. Anything good at all? Nope, that's a mop. Why? Okay, Ooh, ticket. Oh, I didn't know I had a goal.
Jammed okay. Andy. That'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you
Ooh,
rewrite whatever God
here.
Gave you.
Ooh.
The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whisperer near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Yeah, Sinclair, I don't really trust you. Okay, so we have the ticket. We have... We're looking for the El Dorado Lounge. So is this a Christmas gift from 2020 or 2021? Oop. Hello. Die. Thank you. That was very considerate of you. And anything else? All right. So only two people, maybe. Oh, wait. Oh, hello. Thank you. Now you are open. Okay. I like... Oh, 2021. Oh, fabulous. So is this for somebody else or is this for you? And if... you know, just an early present.
No fuck ups this time.
No fuck ups this time, right. Okay. Ooh, hello.
Boop. Daddy's home.
Stop. Stop it. Do you mind? Boop. Okay. Okay. There we go. Boop. Oh, Tilly, now is not the time, please. Oh, what? Who is... Oh, you. You. Well, that was rude. Control to use a first aid kit. Thank you. All right. Not super impressed with the machine gun, but okay. Be right... Oh, things with chickpeas. Ooh, we have to hear about the things with chickpeas when you get back. Because I need to make hummus this weekend. Yes, Tilly, thank you. Oh, we've already been here. Okay, I'm pretty sure. Yes, we have. Okay. Oh, hello, person. Can I bloop you? Maybe you're a statue. You're a statue. Okay.
Welcome
never mind.
To Ryan Amusements. Please enjoy the park.
Boop. Trapped with it. Thank you. Sports boost. Ooh. Okay. Picked up my first gin tonic. Tonics are passive abilities that have a variety of helpful effects. Unlike plasmids, you never have to activate tonics. We like that. They take effect as soon as you equip them. Sports boost. In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazed splicer, just your neighbor. Well, that's a friendly and lovely thing. Okay, but I move a little bit more quickly. Did I just... Okay. All right. Let's go this way first. My amusements map. And we're upside down to see that. So, lobby, journey, souvenirs. We are at the park security, it looks like, maybe? No, not quite. Hall of the Future. Ah, El Dorado is all the way through. Okay. That is good to know. And caliber, 50 caliber rounds. Yay! We have more stuff. Oh, I can't carry any more drill fuel or Eve hypo. Oh. Okay. Well, it's nice that it leaves it behind for next time. Ooh. Let's not go that way. Yes. Oh, can we go through here? No? Nope. Apparently not. Wonder if I can hack you. No. Okay. Fine. Don't mind me. Sorry for shooting you, little statue. Metro lobby. Hello. And we have a Vita chamber. screaming rapture. Okay, fine.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steamliner.
And for some reason, we're not getting closed captioning for that.
Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here.
Do I really want to go through all the propaganda? Maybe not. Hello? Okay, let's... Okay, I'm just going to look and see. There may be a reason to play all of the stuff, but we're not going through the door yet. But I'm not all that motivated to do all of that. Okay, fine. Yeah, it's the same thing we saw earlier. Little seats. Nice of them to provide seating. We don't want the gin right now, thank you. And smashy bit. Nothing exciting. Tilly. Okay. Oh, hello. Thank you. Thank you very much. Money and... Ooh, we have aspirin. Could have used that this morning, actually. So, we probably should explore some more, but we're looking for the little sister who was near the Eldorado Lounge. So, nothing exciting here. I do like the fact, I mean, obviously the seating is in horrible condition, but, you know, it's nice that they did provide.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Thank you. Gifts are always welcome. I do appreciate the fact that they provided lots of public seating. Let's search the trash can. Yay. Might as well. Even though we didn't really need healing at this point. Okay. Are those mannequins? Or are they actual humans who are dead? Okay, well, whatever. They are presumably not going to bother me. What are you? You are, I'm guessing, a shoe. All right. Nothing. Unity and metamorphosis. All right. And. Oh! Hope this helps. Oh! Sweet. Drill power. Prefer your combat up close and personal? With drill power, your drill attacks do more damage. Thank you. Let's put you there then. And eat dog. That's going to be slightly alarming.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children.
Because
they're being raised on a diet of dog eat dog. I wanted to see these dog eaters, so I waited until Mom was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Mm-hmm. All right. Wear human skins. Maybe that's because they are human, but oh well. Just or started out human at least. So this is just charming. Oh, ooh, goodies. And we cannot pick up another Eve hypo because we're not okay. We don't have any more space. And now I'm really craving hummus. I will get some though after this. Ooh. There's a little sister ahead. To get the atom, you must deal with her big daddy first. He will not attack until you do, but be prepared for a difficult fight. All right. So this would be a good time to perhaps save. Just for giggles, because as Drut pointed out, saving is probably a good thing. And let's see. Can we? Oh, we really don't want that. Can we? No, we can't hack that. But that means that there are bots around and there are security cameras then. We would like to deal with those first. And I think. Oh, good.
Now that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Yeah, I don't trust you, Sinclair, but then maybe it's because of your condescending approach to giving me instructions. Hello, you? No, nothing yet. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, you're a little tiny big daddy. What? Okay. Sorry. Okay, I was just looking for stuff. Okay, aspirin we don't need. We'll get you later. Pep bar we don't need at the moment. Alright, so apparently. Okay, so apparently the, bite me, Mr. Bubbles, I'm just standing here. I haven't attacked you yet. Okay, so apparently the whole thing about the cameras bot, thing was a lie. So, let's go ahead and try to kill you. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, let's not hack. Let's not try to hack you. Control to use first aid kit. Thank you. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Take a breath, son. You did it.
Oh.
Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Great. Yeah, I don't feel guilty at all about the small child, you know.
I'm telling the other girl that I have the best daddy.
Okay, so I guess I adopt you. That's a little sad that
we're in business.
The mourning process is that short.
All over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
You have adopted a little sister. Press and hold R to ask her to lead you to an atom-filled corpse. All right. Yeah, I know I need to do that, but I want to finish searching the room first. And actually, I would like to. I'll take the aspirin, thank you. And we will take also the new audio diary entry.
One of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But yeah. She was gorging herself on blood from a corpse. It wasn't her.
Not blood.
I stared, just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things?
Why, yes she could.
I've got to find her, now more than ever.
Bubbles, come on!
Yay! I would like to do that. Thank you. May I please get... There we go. Nope. That. Okay. All right. Oh, get off my back, kid. Well, not literally, because that's kind of, you know, what I'm supposed to be doing. But you know what I mean. Ooh, supplies. Thank you. And cannot take more Eve. Fine.
Adam, Daddy, over there.
Okay. Ah. Oh. Hello. How about you? Can we... Okay.
This way.
Oh, you don't like that one. Okay. Okay. What? Oh, we have to go downstairs. You know you're going to get me completely and thoroughly lost. Especially, okay.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
All right. Fine. Let's see how badly this goes.
That is a child of the family. Not a toy for you to exploit and discard.
Tilly.
It is fitting that you expire here. One forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Tilly.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Uh-huh. Oh, there you are. Hello. Well, may I please... Not that. Okay. It would help if I actually had... Whoop. May I, please? Okay. Where are you? There. Why are you not... Oh. Okay. Seriously? Okay, I don't mean to keep doing that. Where is my... There we go. Thank you. Oh, you're... Oop. Okay. Nope. Stop. Thank you. Who? What? Okay, you. Okay. For some reason, that did not work terribly well. Okay. Beef stew from a can. Okay, yeah. If Daddy could actually pick, sort out his weapon selections, that would help a great deal.
Costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Alrighty then. We need to search all of our dead people. And you are not useful. You have nothing. You have money. You have... other stuff?
I suppose that now I know who my true friends were.
I searched you. Since I have no idea who you are, person who's talking, I'm guessing I'm not one of your true friends. Let's see, we had more people over here. And... okay, that is... ooh, first aid kit, thank you. And... money. That's cool. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'll stop abusing the mannequin, which sounds rather ruder than I intended, but you know what I mean. I will stop attacking the mannequin. There's a golfing thing there. All right. I have now gotten completely turned around. This, I think, is where we came in. Trapper of it, thank you.
Strictly subpar. If any place needed a talented decorator,
yes.
This would be it.
Okay, person, whoever you are who's talking, would you please knock it off, because you're very distracting. Maybe we did not come in through here. because I like to think I would have searched all of those things first. Maybe not.
Help me find this scoundrel.
Okay. Okay, then. Oh, there you are. Okay. I know I'm probably looking like the bad person here, but yeah, you are a splicer. But yeah, also you were being very distracting, and that needed to stop. We would like to continue through. Okay, we were up here. And then we went. Did we go through here?
Busted pile of junk. You broke it. No, everything you touch turns to shit.
Ah, there's a turret. Okay.
Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Typical broad. Stay away from things you know nothing about.
Don't let us get it.
Ah. Oh.
For all of us.
Okay. Oops, monkey. Okay, and I'm having to hack this in the middle of battle, which did not work well. Okay. Oh, kid. Being revived at a Vita chamber. That's lovely. No, I have to go back and get the little sister. Fine. Hello. Okay.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Yes, that's the plan. All right. We should probably see. We've got trap rivets, and we've got. Oh! Honestly, I'm. Do you mind? I am simply trying to figure. Oh! Oh! Thank you, Nid. Whoa! That's very much appreciated. I am just. I'm trying to find a thing that will. Help me live, and then I will. Whoop, hello, you die, please. Okay, there. Can we kill you this way? Stop it. Thank you very much, Nid. But I will. Okay, now I can actually think for a moment. Sorry. Yes. Thank you so much. That is so much so appreciated. I am happy to see you here, that you had a chance to pop in. Hope you're doing well. We have just had our first death of this game, and the first death of the stream as well. We are trying to discombobulate ourselves, but we do have a little sister on our shoulders, which is making things interesting. I am doing better than I was this morning. Had a horrible headache. Let's go into the gift shop. Just for the hell of it. I had a horrible headache when I woke up, but some pills and some... Hello! Some pills and a good nap seem to have sorted things out. What? Oh, stop that. No. Stop. Die. Thank you. Is there anyone else? Okay. Good. All right. I'm just a little brain fogged, so please bear with me when I am more disoriented than usual, or disorientated.
I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet nail on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser. I'm all the richer.
Okay. We're going to try to hack the safe. Let's see if... Ow! And... There we go. Okay. You got the urge to hunt for salmon. You think you're burying the vault? We appreciate your craft, Nid. Oh, wrong. Yes, that was not quite the bear I meant, but I'll take any bear I can get, I suppose. Ooh, 30 anti-personnel rounds. Cool. And $80. Nice. Yes, although, apparently I did not say salmon too loudly, because the dogs otherwise would have come to try to get some of that, because that is one of their favorite foods. Are we done? We're done. Thank you. Okay, let's see. You are just a mask. And that's kind of a nice outfit, though. I mean, I know that's not what I'm supposed to be looking at, but kind of. Okay, well, for someone who's strung out on Adam, it's not a bad outfit at all. And we have, 50 caliber rounds and money. Thank you. I would like to pick up the money, please. Why? Oh, wallet is already full. Well. Okay. I guess we should go look. Bargain bin. Sorry, I've got distracted. I should go probably try to spend some. Cannot carry any more of it if it's all right. Really? I would have thought. All right. Fine.
What?
So I need to spend some money. What? Oh! Honestly, stop. There we go. Okay. Rude little person. And is that a glowy thing we can? No. Whoops. Okay, fine. Let's do a fortune.
Perhaps in a past life you did something terrible to somebody.
Okay. Good to know. Probably accurate, too. That in a past life I did something terrible to someone. Would not put that past me. Okay, red ribbon brandy. We don't need any of that, thank you. But we do need gum. We don't need gum. We need something more fun. What? Let's see. Can I zoom? Thank you. I have no idea where I'm going. And yes, I should be asking the small child for guidance, but I'm still exploring. Ah, good. First aid kit. Thank you. Heavy rivet. Extra damage. Thank you. I need a place to spend my money. Please. And in the meantime, we have a new audio diary.
I spent half a lifetime there in service of the common good. But then I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture.
Alrighty then. There's just money all over the place and I can't find the place to spend it. Gents. Okay. Better lighting would be appreciated. Yeah. Have to remember that is my shadow. Not. Oh! Oh! Okay, that's nice that they added on the shadow of the little sister. And track fits, yay. And okay, who just flushed the toilet? Ah, Eve hypo. Wait. Oh. Ah, okay. Okay. Well, that, yeah, I thought there was someone behind me, but I couldn't find you. I'm really rather slow at picking up, on people behind me and directionality of attacks. Yeah, mishearing birds that are actually in my real environment, but thinking that they're in the game instead. You are Pop Cola, might as well. There was a laugh somewhere. Okay. Who is laughing? Have I been here before? Maybe not. Okay. Ah, there you are. Nope.
Each of us has a moral duty to increase the common joy.
Thank you.
And okay. The common pain.
Fine, I'll search you. And
engines of self-interest. Together.
Okay. I don't want the booze.
Unity,
I'm going to go.
We transcend the
where the hell am I trying to go? Can I go there? I'm trying to get back to where some of the machines are. We don't want, no, we don't need, okay, we don't need the toilets. Go away. We need, where the hell did we come in? I swear I can actually navigate in real life without getting lost quite this badly. Memorial Museum. Okay, how about this? I don't think that this is going... Ah, wait. Maybe? Is this the lobby again? Yes. Okay. Good. We have been back here. Yes, because there is the blown up bit. And of course all of the dead bodies. Also a hint that we've been through here before. What, I need to reload? I don't think I do. Do I? Well, okay, I could. Fine. Alright. I know there were machines to buy things earlier. Where the hell? Nope. Okay, if I go too far back, I'll wind up getting lost again. Ah! Here we go. Circus of Values. Let's buy a couple more of those. Drill fuel, thank you. Caliber, 50 caliber rounds, might as well. And we probably could use some more remote hack darts. All right. You wanted to flush that through the toilet? Yeah, that would not have worked so well. Ooh, what are you? Oh, we got too much. We bought too much drill fuel and we can't carry anymore, I think. Oopsie. Okay, so remember that drill fuel, there's a little bit of extra drill fuel there. Okay, and the nice thing is that we have now cleared out some space in our wallet. We don't want to drink scotch, thank you. Oh, hello. May I shoot you? Apparently not. Okay.
I better get gone.
There we go. Thank you. Whoop. And $7. So now we actually have space for looting some more. That is lovely. And yes, we're actually, I think, kind of vaguely finding our way back to where we were. Maybe I don't recall which of these places we've gone into. And yes, I should be using the little sister on my shoulders to find more Adam, but honestly, I just want to explore right now. Ooh, more Circus of Values. Ooh, and we can hack, thank you. And boop, boop, thank you. Ooh, what are you? More rounds, and we can't carry anymore, fine. But that's nice to know in case of future use. So we have first aid kits, again, rivets and remote hack darts. We need more of those. And... oh, that's not creepy at all. All right. Giant... Nope. Sorry. I was forgetting about that, wasn't I? May we please dart you? Okay. And boop. And boop. There we go. Thank you. The turret is now our friend. Although, technically, I think we were supposed to do that back when there were people in here. But we've killed the people. But, you know, never mind. It's always good. Okay. Oh, pick your plasmid and evolve. Oh, I see. Oh, okay, can... oh, this is where we do... oh, okay. This is where we do that. Not that we actually have the plasmids. Okay, so we need to get in through there somehow at some point. But we don't actually have enough Adam for it yet, so I suppose we'll just go wandering around a bit more then. Fair enough. Bot shut down. Boom, boom, boom. We're going down. Ooh! Hello! I hear voices. Hello? Ah, hello.
Come on, absconded, innocent. How could you?
Ah! Boop. Okay. We would like to...
drop that poor little girl.
What? Oh, wait, hello? Where art thou?
Oh, sunshine. Sunshine fixes everything.
Ah. Okay.
It's dancing, Daddy's dancing.
Uh-huh. Okay. Daddy is annoyed, that's all. Okay, where
good night to you. I'm off to bed.
Oh, there you are. Okay. Okay. There we go. Thank you. And I know I'm missing searching some of these bodies, but since the game inconsiderately does not clean up after me, ooh, we have an audio diary. Oh. The plasop or plaslo rather than plasmid. Yes, thank you, Fishy, and it is lovely to see you.
Welcome,
and thank you for popping in. I hope you're doing well.
Volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and
we don't
want
Jen.
Spit out that gum! You'll choke!
I think it's fine.
His parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's,
choke.
But I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
I feel like I have been through here before, but... maybe? I don't know. I'm directionally challenged. Yes, I have been. Okay. Boop. Can we boop? Can we boop you, please? Thank you. Okay. Okay, I think I have been through here. Because there. Yes, okay, fortune teller. Anything? Yes, that's where the brandy is. Yeah, we have been through here. Okay, so let's go back. Been here for a while, but lurking. You had an actual play on the other screen. Oh, the GM's voice was in danger of putting you to sleep. That can be a real danger, especially when you don't want to go to sleep. I mean, I have been known to use my... I wonder if I can do this. Boop. Yes, good. I have been known to... What did I do? I meant to do that. Thank you. To use my friend's streams as a soothing, intentionally relaxing sort of thing to help me take a nap. But yeah, when you're actually trying to follow the story, that's problematic. I don't need to heal specifically, but let's try hacking this just for the hell of it, which will prevent enemies from using it as well, I believe. There we go. Lovely. And... Hello? Anyone? I know that I'm... Oh! Now see, this is what I was looking for earlier when I needed to spend money. What? Who? What? I know the game actually is supposed to tell you which direction they're coming from, but I cannot... Ah, there we go. I'm not very good at triangulating. There we go. Are you dead? No. There. Now you're dead. Okay. Alright. Not very good at triangulating where the sounds are coming from, and the fact that my mouse has apparently frozen is not a good thing. Why is my mouse frozen? I don't... Okay. My mouse is... Okay. I can use the mouse... the touchpad. That works. Not well, but it works. Okay. Tell you what. One moment, please, while I disconnect. This wasn't relaxing, just dull. Okay, that's rather different. Yes. Okay. Disconnecting and reconnecting seems to have worked. Excellent. Yeah, I don't have quite enough ports on my computer dock, and so I have another one daisy-chained to the main one so that I can actually hook up the Stream Deck and the mouse in addition to the camera and the microphone and the monitor and the other things that I have, the keyboard and all of the other random things that I kind of need. Boop. Hello? Okay. You didn't die. Where are you? Tilly Tilly! Okay. I know you didn't die, but you're hiding and I can't find you. Tilly! Sweetheart! It's all right. Tilly Tilly. All right, fine. Never mind then. Do we need to purchase anything? Tilly, could you knock it the fuck off, dear, please? I would appreciate that. Thank you. Don't think we need any of that at the moment. Tilly, my goodness. Tilly? Hey. Thank you. Okay, must lean down and scratch the Tilly on the cheek. Sorry, once again, I need finger... Tilly Munchkin? Tilly, sweetheart, you need to knock it the fuck off, dear. Yes, you do. I know you're being provoked. There are people in the hallway. And it's dreadful. It's so dreadful. Yes, so, so dreadful. So, so dreadful. It's so sad. So sorry. It's okay, though. Yes. All right. Sorry about that. That's exactly how you talk to people. Oh, and we have Becca. Oh, hi, Becca. Welcome. Thank you for dropping by. And, yes, sorry about the extra sound effects. That is always a danger with the dogs around. Kind of holds you back from streaming again, though. since I you do hear a lot that a monotonous voice, which isn't. Oh, your voice is. Yeah, I would not have said that at all. It's, you. It is calming, but not boring. I don't know exactly how to describe it, but thank you, Chrono. Oh, very much appreciated. That is so sweet. Welcome and thank you for popping in. I appreciate it. I'm not terribly coherent still, but at least the mouse is working and we've only died once, which is once more than we did last stream of this game. But hey, once is better than all the time. Have we gone in here? I don't think we have. Did she just say she was a hobbit? I don't know. Okay, this is the journey to the surface. Okay, we've got enough of those. I should probably use some 50 caliber rounds. And and actually I probably should. What? Oh, there. Hello. Boop. Die, please. Thank you. Die. Thank you. I appreciate that. It's very considerate of you. Back to the shadows. Okay. Boop. Doop, 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 doop. Nope. Stop. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate your coming, like, one or two at a time. That is very much appreciated, because if you had all ganged up at me all at once, then I would have been bad. Yes, thank you, Becca. My headache is better. It's just my brain feels like cotton right now. Do you mind? I'm trying to talk to chat. Game? What the hell? So yeah, I'm a little less combobulated than I usually am, which is saying something. But I am not in pain anymore. Yay! I've been trying to figure out what the headache was, because ooh, neat.
Maybe there's an odd number of folks down here, she says. And you, who's there?
Game, this is why it's so discombobulating to stream you, because you keep talking, throwing non sequiturs at me. I was saying something. Yes, I don't know why I woke up with a headache, but it was. It's possible that the night guard I'm using is not sufficient, that it's sufficient to protect my teeth from the grinding, but not from, not to protect my, like, head or other somewhat vital parts of me from the grinding. I don't know, because it was, like, right in the forehead sort of headache, so that seems to be tension. So I don't know. We're going to try playing the audio diary entry, which at least has closed captioning.
And now that the park is all quiet, I can't sleep myself. I guess it's just you and me, Mr. Voice Recorder.
Uh-huh.
You and me in 1959. I wonder what the new year will... What? What was that? Something's happened. The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
Oh, no, it isn't. I mean, I appreciate the optimism, but no, it was never going to be fine again. What? Oh, that's... Okay, that's rude. Seriously, do you mind? Do you freaking mind? Honestly, how rude. So... Okay. Oh, hello. Boop. Can we boop? There we go. Thank you. Ooh. Hello. Wait, you're wearing the same outfit as that person was earlier. Oh. And that blood is very shiny. Okay. Fresh water, thank you. And canned beans might as well. What is that? I mean, I appreciate the better lighting here, but still. Okay, that's very odd. Do I need to reload? Not really. Not badly. I know I'm not following what the game wants me to do, but honestly, I don't really care. I'm lost anyway, so might as well continue being lost. And might as well hack you to prevent enemies from using it. Boop. And ow! Fritcha! Oh, for crying out fucking loud. Sorry. May we please? No, we cannot do that. Can we? Yes, please. Dang it! I should probably have followed Trot's suggestion and saved before I did that. Because that was not wise. What? Seriously, stop it. Stop. Can we hack you again? Yes, we would like to hack you now. Again, for real. And do a better job of it. Thank you. Okay, there. Much better.
She doesn't like you.
Okay. Yeah, fine. Fight me. There. Alright. So we're going to need more first aid kits very soon, because we are completely out. I could try to retrace my steps and find the machine selling them.
The farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm
for
a home and lands of his own.
I don't. Okay, fine. We'll deal with the Adam thing later. Because we have someone who's yelling at us. Ha. Hello. Boop. Oh, we buggered off. Okay. All right. Boop. Blue, where are you?
Come on!
You ran away. What? Wait, oh, you! Stop that! That's so rude! I was looking for someone else, and you come over here and interrupt me. Honestly. And now I've got... Ooh! Interesting. Okay, sorry. Distracted by geometric shapes. Ooh, there's a little thingy back here. That's cool. The little service tunnels. Haven't seen those before. It's a tension headache. You also have cluster headaches whenever you have a headache. Okay, well, okay, so which one are the cluster headaches then? I mean, because those do not sound fun. I have had migraines for years, but lately my migraines have turned to ocular migraines, which don't, for me at least, don't hurt. It's just all aura, nothing, no pain, which admittedly, until you figure out what's going on, scares the crap out of you because you think your retina is detaching. But, we can hack you. I don't know. Okay. And, boop. Thank you. Yay, a hacked turret. I appreciate them not shooting at me before. Can we get in? Nope. Okay, apparently not. Okay, and now we're stuck. There we go. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm discombobulated and losing track of what I'm saying mid-sentence. Cluster headaches. Yes. Ooh, escape plan.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop surrounded by those wailing brats trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it.
Yeah, they're children.
But I got a plan. I'm gonna fix up the transport sub that's been rusting in the maintenance bay. Then I'm gonna get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
Okay. You were there with children, good sir. I think children should be probably a high priority in rescuing. That's just me, though. And so, let's see, what can we do? We need to buy less ammo than we really... Okay, we've got plenty of dual fuel. We have no rivets, but we have some trap rivets. We have a decent number of heavy rivets, which is 50 caliber rounds, anti-personnel, remote hack darts. I can always use those. Just for the hell of it. Do we want standard rivets? Okay, let's buy 4. And yeah. Okay, that will do. Cluster headaches apparently form around one eye. Okay, yes, I get those as well. It's like right here for me or right here. And I just always assumed it was a sinus headache, but those are maddening. I just want to take a melon baller and scoop out the little painful spot right there. And I know the melon baller would probably be more painful in the long run, but it's still very, very tempting. If I could just remove that little sphere of pain, then part of my brain just insists that everything would be so much better. Apparently not everything, though. Apparently that's not a good idea, from what I gathered. All right, I know. Why does this game keep pronouncing dog strangely? Dog. I mean, the audio diary entry earlier said it was a dog eat dog world or something about that, and this song is pronouncing. Oh, okay, that's not the right line. The song, though, is pronouncing it. How much is that doggy in the window? We are not in the Wild West. We do not need to pronounce it doggy. I'm sorry. I swear I can actually focus on... Oh, hello. On things. Boop. Boop. There we go. Thank you. Keep forgetting about the Eve skills that I have in this game. And 50 caliber rounds. Those are fairly large, actually. And new audio entry.
Lamb is becoming a problem. Woman is a damned collectivist. Here in Rapture, how could the council fail to see it? Worse, to hide her intent,
door?
She gulls these patients of hers into religious frenzy. A new Kremlin will rise and swallow the council house before they realize they've been had.
Wait, have I been here? I think I have. I'm turned around again. But that turret is not reacting to me, and I'm not given the option to... Yeah, I've been in there before. Okay, I think. Just from a different direction. Hello? Oh! Bandages, yes, thank you. Either someone's clothes or someone died in a very uncomfortable position. In this game, who knows? And yeah, technically... Oh, hello. There we go. Thank you. Technically, I should be using the little sister to gather more Adam, but the game wants me to do that, and I'm not in the mood to cooperate for some reason. Can't carry any more drill fuel. Fine. Fine. Doesn't aggravate me at all. Oh, there's the buddy. All right. Hello. What's up here? And I also know that I have not fully explored the space where I came in. But at this point, I can't be bothered finding my way back. I'll get back there if I really need to. More
Rapture
info.
Is a paradise of the ego, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather, is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces.
Okay.
Ryan promised us more, they seem to say. In what shall we now believe? And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
Okay, so carrying on with brainwashing the young child, Eleanor. And now I have to head back. This is part of why I get distracted and why I get lost, because... Oh, hello. Oh, well, that was fast. Oh, you must have been the person I attacked earlier, but who buggered off. Okay. You are not. You are not a person. Were a person. All right. Can we search? Nothing exciting. And simply because I feel like it. There. I know that's not very mature of me, I know, but it amuses me to knock the heads off the thingies. Mannequins, that's it.
Idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows, but the parasites say no. Discovery must be regulated.
Okay.
It must be controlled, and finally,
that's a weird display there. All right. Cannot carry any more drill fuel. Ooh, coffee. I don't think I trust coffee that's been here that long. And don't really desperately need it. Thank you. Anything exciting here? Nope. Ooh, money. Yay. And can't get behind that. Too bad. Okay. I was hoping. Okay. Yeah, someday I'm going to turn off all of the extra audio in this game. Oh, stop it. Okay. Rivets. Yeah, fine. I mean, I suppose the constant interruptions would not be problematic. Would not be problematic if I were playing on my own and not talking out loud to other... What? Hello? What? Yes. Ah, there you are. Thank you. If I were not trying to talk out loud to other people... Well, then, where are you? Ah, there. Boop. Boop. Okay. Boop. Oh. Let's not try to hack her, thank you.
I hoped it was a fun night.
Okay. I cannot use the drill fuel. In the first version of this game, I would wind up trying to take photographs of people instead of attacking them. Now, apparently, I am trying to hack them instead of attacking them. Have I been in... Wait. Have I been in here before? I think I have. Yes. I swear I have a sense of directionality. I really do. Just not in this game. Ooh. Stairs. Stairs. And apparently, great, I forgot to turn off my push notifications for my text. So, yes, as you may have just seen, I am subscribed to the Notify Atlanta local information messaging service. I have no idea what it just said, but, so yay. Did not appear to be an emergency notification, though, so it should be fine. Okay, so this is just... Honestly... Wait, didn't I knock your head off? There. Maybe it was another... Maybe that was another mannequin whose head I knocked off? Oh. Cream-filled cake. Thank you, yes. Coca-Cola? Anything else interesting there? I mean, Okay. Yes, adding to my list for future streams, turn off the push notifications.
Your parents sought a private life.
Hello?
Oh, you're a mannequin.
Okay. Turn off notifications just in case anybody. Oh, puppies! Just in case someone texts me something that they would not want to be shared with the internet as a whole. And provide maintenance. I don't want a hint. I'm blathering around. I'm not. Oh, hello. Can we squish you? Oh, that worked nicely. Thank you. That was convenient. I really appreciate that. Can't carry any more of it. Can I smash a television? Okay, I can knock it off. Or knock it off the thingy. The table. I can't actually smash it. Alright. But that was satisfying, though. Power to the Ooh, weapon upgrade. Yes. Yes, we like the weapon upgrade. Okay, so we have drill damage increase. We've already increased the drill fuel usage. I'm thinking rivet gun, clip size, or damage. Let's do damage.
Even Daddy's toys have toys.
Indeed. And don't worry, child, I will let you down off my shoulders soon to go hunting, but at the moment, I'm having more fun exploring.
I met with Sinclair today of Sinclair Solutions. It's this pseudo-legal firm he set up to take problems Ryan doesn't want it, but he has, and make them go away. I could fill 40 front pages of the Tribune with stories about this fella. If he wasn't paying me not to. And he's got work for me, right? I ask what, and he flashes me these $1,000 Steinman teeth saying this job will, quote, change history.
Okay. That was not the most enlightening... Ooh, money, thank you. Not the most enlightening audio entry, but fine. Did I search? I did not search you. Excellent. So... Here. I do like all the shelves everywhere. Oh! Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Thank you. Appreciate it. Do not wish the cigarettes. Thank you. You're already opened. Bot shut down. Do I need... I can't do anything much with that. Okay. B. beer. We do not wish to have beer, thank you. Not at this point in the day. I mean, I know it's before, it's after 5 o'clock somewhere, but no. We are Taxes Avenue. Fabulous. All right. I'm sorry I'm progressing so slowly through this. I'm aside from getting lost and distracted and not having enough space to carry all the ammunition that the game is giving me, I don't know. I'm just kind of enjoying poking around. Poking around and then being shot at by, was that a thingy? No, oh, it's a person, not a hacky. Okay. Can we boop? There we go. Thank you. Are you another? There's no other person back there. Okay. Now that I'm remembering that I can zap people, that's much more fun. And I do appreciate the fact that this game is much, or gives you a lot. What? I didn't mean that. No? Can I? No. Okay. Fine. Gives you fewer weapons to have to switch between. Well, I say that as I now discover the Tommy gun, which we apparently could use to refuel, but not to take. All right. That's what? 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 Where?
Nobody heard my daddy.
Where have you been, kid? Okay. Can we? Nope. Okay. Okay. We need. Ah, there we go. Okay. We need to. Can we? Boop. Thank you. Okay. Boop. And please boop. There we go. Okay. Thank you. That is very much appreciated. You do you. You progress these games pretty fast, but you also miss out on some of the info or other details. But, yeah, so, okay. Well, as long as it's not offensively slow. Also, these are not, you know, FPS games are not really my strength. But, I mean, I enjoy playing them and messing around with them. What? I don't want to buy something on Audible. Thank you. What? Go away. How did I turn on the Alexa? Did I say the C word? Oh my god. Okay. Fine. Never mind. I don't know. I probably did say the C word. What is that? Oh. Cool. Okay, sorry, part of my problem also is when the Alexa pipes up with random things. I believe I mentioned that a week ago, I was talking to someone on the phone and it wound up, the Alexa started playing Dancing Queen for no apparent reason. I have no idea why. And boop. Thank you. So we now have a friend that is going to scare the crap out of me on regular occasion. Regular. At regular intervals. There we go. That's what I was going for. Anything interesting in here? Nope. Nope. Wait. It was a thingy? Oh, that was the security bot again. Alright. Yeah, security bot. So nothing interesting in here. Okay, I think that's a sculpted flame. All right. Carrying on. Ooh. and this may be the end of the ride. I feel like I was supposed to come here later, perhaps, and know what I'm supposed to do at the dead end. But I'm guessing. Ooh, efficacy. New diary entry.
I know this facility is vital for the preservation of secrecy in Rapture.
Ooh.
But seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare. Do children truly respond to this?
Children truly get creeped out by this.
I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned.
Nope. Cannot hack that. Oh, good old brainwashing of the youth. Where would Western society be without that? Okay. All right. Well, that's cheery graffiti. And we are going around here. Theoretically, I should be able to find my way out. Hello, can I get out? Can I get out?
Can I get out? No, I can't.
Okay, I have to go up and over that way. Okay, so I guess there are some disadvantages. Been through here, right? I think. Yeah, yes we have. Okay, oop, hello, are you safe? You are safe. Ooh, I will try to hack you or die. Oh, bugger it. Okay. Fine. We will try to hack you again. We may not be able to do this. All right. Yay. Oh, we get extra cash. Yay. $70. That's nice. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, okay. So I should be using my auto hack probably safely from a distance, but you know, whatever, never mind. Oh, that's right, we have to go through here to get around the roadblock. Okay, and are you, no, oh, are you, oh, okay, you are the news thingy, and then we go back here. And I'm just going to behead you. Oh, that was a 2-for-1. Nice. Okay. Normally I don't go through doing random destruction, but the mannequins kind of creep me out a little bit, so might as well. Ooh, can we take the Eve? Can we take that? Thank you. Okay, I do like the attention to detail in the shadows here, though, because it does show which gun or which weapon I have out. Oh my, that's big. Didn't realize that was so big. And it includes the small child on my back as well. Which one do I want? Okay, let's use you. And see if we can figure out how the hell we got in here so we can get out. Oh, right, your mannequin. And go around here. Ooh. Oh, that's right. That's the coffee that I didn't trust. Okay. I do remember things. It's just if I don't focus on them for more than say 5 seconds or 5 seconds or more, then they tend to get overwritten by whatever else comes into my head. So it seems to take a little bit longer for me to store things in medium-term memory. Hello, go around, please. Thank you. Oh, okay, good. I think this may be where we came in. Excellent, yes. So, I played too many FPS games, that's the reason. It's nice to see someone play it slower and with more attention to detail. Well, I hope it's not. I mean, I'm never going to be a speedrunner who racks up all of the, you know. Okay, can't carry anymore. He racks up all of the achievements and, you know, has a high kill ratio. I am very much a casual gamer, so it's always going to, for me, it's always going to be, oh, look at that, huh, what the hell is that over there? I don't know. And then the occasional swearing when I cannot triangulate where someone is attacking me from. But do I need to get anything here? Might get another first aid kit. Oh! Yeah, okay, good. That is cool. And what time is it? Let's see, it's... Oh! Okay, you've got to stash yourself? Is that what they said? Oh. Boop. Can we boop? There, thank you. Thank you. Very much appreciated. Cannot carry any more rivets. I think... Ooh. Can't carry any more rivets. Or drill fuel. Alright, we are being a little bit stingy with the ammunition, apparently. However, it has been a little bit over an hour and a half. About an hour and three quarters. So I think now might be a good time for... Now might be a good time for a little bit of a self-care break. So I will step away. I will refill my water because I've had almost half a liter of it. And will definitely need more before I finish this evening's stream. So, everyone, please take... where are we? Everyone, please take a moment to get up, stretch, walk around, take a bio break if you need to, have some food if it's an appropriate time for your own personal schedule. Get some water, stay hydrated, take your meds, of course, and basically do the little self-care thing, and I will be back shortly. And we need to go back there, and we need to go to the break screen. See you in a few.
roads and a course for the stars. Gotta leave the world behind. Roll out to the cosmos, let's see what we will find.
Roll out, we're gonna blow these stinking cars away.
Roll out,
we're making a bigger mess than Michael
Bay. Roll out,
they're gonna pay for tearing up our home.
Roll out,
pedal to metal, time to kick some
to burn. No ordinary AI in this ball. Every culture and philosophy I've read up on them all. I've been living in your shadow for 999999, keeping tabs on every machination and production line. So don't call me a moron, I'm super astute. There is no conundrum that my core cannot compute. No, don't call me a moron, you fostered balloon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon. I have studied Machiavelli, Aristotle, Gabe and Plato, yet you still equate my intellect to that of a potato. This place would fall apart without my ever watchful eye. They might tell you I'm a half-wit, it's a great big bloody lie. So don't call me a moron, I'm super astute. There is no conundrum that my core cannot confuse. No, don't call me a moron, you fostered balloon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon. Every catwalk, every cave, and since you're dead, I've quite appreciated not being your slave. Maybe someday I might get to taste the big time for a change. There's so much I do for science here, so much I'd rearrange. So don't call me a moron, I'm super astute. There is no conundrum that my core cannot compute. No, don't call me a moron, you fostered balloon. the moon. My IQ's the infinite space from here to the moon.
And hello, welcome back. I hope everyone has had a chance to refresh their drinks, grab a snack, or in Kerner's case, dinner. That may take a little bit longer, but welcome. I hope that you have had a chance to get up and stretch as well. After a couple of hours of sitting, it is always a good thing to get up, stretch. Oh, actually, I should do a little bit of stretch. Twist. Oh, ow. I am feeling very old. Oh, ow. Okay. That was actually very helpful. Last night I was watching, excuse me, some gymnastics videos with friends, and it made me feel very old and out of shape because these people were able to do all sorts of things with balance and flexibility and core strength. And even though in my dreams I can do pull-ups, I actually do have the occasional dreams where I'm just doing that to fill in time, I guess, during the slow parts of the dream. I have no idea why, but I cannot do that in real life, unfortunately. So, I don't know, one of these days, eventually, when it's safe to leave my home, I will probably still not leave my home, because that's just the way I am. But anyway, I digress. We shall return to the game now. And actually, while we're here, let's go ahead and save. Ooh, hello, shark. Saving might as well, just in case of a game crash. And we are in the main lobby thing, I think, now. And there's a flashy thing over here. Oh, we've already searched that. We searched you? Yeah, we can't take any more rivets. All right. So, I believe we need to do R. Press and hold R for...
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Okay. Where's the... Hello?
Smell the Adam, Daddy? Over there.
Ah. Okay. I see. This is why I did not want to do this while I was still exploring, because I find myself following the little glowy thing and not paying attention to where I'm going. So we will now have a battle, which will be interesting, I guess. This is not close, child. How under what definition is that close? You said it was close. Okay, fine.
Right here. See it,
okay.
Girl?
Okay, we have to press B. Okay. Fair enough.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, yeah. I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature.
Why are they always in open spaces like this?
A thousand of my children for one rebellious son.
Oop, hello. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Thank you. Please die. Thank you. Oh, that's... Okay, well, that's convenient, actually, that we have both floating drone and the machine, the stationary. Okay. Okay. I take it back. What? No, please stop. Okay. Why? Thank you. Stop. Zap. Okay, where? Boop. You die. There we go, thank you. Oh, you're on fire. Oh, that's a bad thing. You're the drone. Okay. Oops. Okay. Are we done?
Daddy, I'm ready.
Okay.
He's nicer than other daddies.
Alrighty then. That's lovely.
All right, Chief. We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Uh-huh. Okay, do I remember where the workshop is? Absolutely not. Drown in a fire? Oh, yes. Drown in a fire, Dr. Lam. Yes, indeed. Yeah, actually, that would probably be feasible. Yeah, Dr. Lam is incredibly annoying. Money! Yay, we have money! And have to search all of the dead, the new, freshly dead bodies. Thank you. And anything? Why were you glowing if there's nothing in you? Okay, fine. Money. Can I? I can't take any more rivets. Again? Still? Fine. I mean, that's kind of nice that I've got plenty of ammo, but still, you know, I wish I had bigger pockets. That would be very, very nice. Coffee. Okay, good. And I don't know if you're still even, what, why are you, oh, rivets, okay. All right, have I searched everyone? I think we've searched everybody who's dead now, who's freshly dead. Do we need anything else? Where's the map? Where are we going? Fine. We'll just follow the arrow. Because I think, theoretically, the arrow knows all, and we have been through here before, so.
I heard the altar saying,
okay.
And righteous are your judgments,
actually,
Lord.
Let's, okay, good. And, okay, hello. Oh, hello.
You know you don't have a chance.
Sorry. Okay, bless your heart. That was not the most intimidating thing there, little splicer. You know you don't have a chance. Wah! Whoops. I'm sorry, I shouldn't. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. We missed our turn. We need to go in here. Okay.
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
No. No. No, thank you. I don't. Liquid fire is a thing, yes. Oh gosh, what was the Byzantine liquid fire that basically clung onto ships and people and coated the surface of the water, and cannot remember Greek fire, I think. Oh, good. It a satchel with a baby in it, which makes no sense if you have not seen Shadow in the Cloud, I believe. But okay, liquid fire definitely. If it's going to be anywhere in the real world it's going to be in this game. You know what I mean. Okay, cannot carry any more drill fuel. I don't want to kill the child, thank you. There's got to be a way around that. Canned fruit, might as well. What are you? Bandages. I didn't really need to use those, but what the hell. Hello. What are you? Oh. You're just shiny. Okay, for no apparent reason. All right. Nothing exciting here, but we need to go. Ooh, safe. May I hack you, please? Oh, do not. Oh, fine. Bite me. And boop. And boop. Thank you. And fine. Lovely. There's got to be a way around killing the kid, because I do not wish to kill the child. Press R to reload my weapon. I don't need to reload my weapon, thank you. All right. Oh, nope, you are a mannequin. Ooh, potato chips. I do not need potato chips at this moment, but, well, okay, kind of want them in real life, but I don't have potato chips. I do have tortilla chips. That would be a nice post-game treat. Shall we see what's on offer? I don't... Okay, not a whole hell of a lot that I need. But let's try hacking. Just for giggles. Thank you. And cannot actually pick those up either because we have too many. Fine. Hello. Oh. Respawn point. Thank you. Bringing a little sister to a vent allows you to choose whether to rescue or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum atom to spend on plasmids, but she'll not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less atom, but the girl will be cured. I think we all know which way we're going. Okay, we are first going to search the locker and take the money at least. Beer, we don't want beer, thank you. In game at least, we might want some wine after this, or actually, do I have, I don't have ginger ale. I might be looking at a mixed drink after this as well.
See you in the morning.
Okay, we are going to obviously rescue and not harvest the child because it's a kid. We're not, I mean, who would do that? I mean.
Thank you.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along.
Oh, bite me, Sinclair.
Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough atom now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Okay, fine. So, Incinerate will be helpful for melting ice, which is nice. I mean, if we don't absolutely have to kill the children, then I see no reason to do so. I mean, obviously, I mean, if it were a choice between one child and, you know, and say, I don't know, 50 other humans, hello, boop, 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 hello, boop, boop, yeah, thank you. We're going to, nope, don't wish to hack you. Other game. There we go, thank you. Boop. Boop. Oh, you're already dead. Never mind. There we go. Oh, hello. Die, please. Thank you. Thank you. That's very considerate of you. Oh. Okay, and yes, I... Why can't I pick up any more rivets? But I just... I... Fine. Oh, because I'm using heavy rivets instead of that. Okay. We would like to do that. Tommy gun. can't carry any more of those. Fine. Okay, and you are just a hat. Or a mask, rather. Oh! Oh, riveting gameplay. Oh. I'm not going to cry and take that as a snarky comment. I'm going to take it as a pun. So I know I am not the best. I am not the most adept gamer of, and that's honestly that's okay with me. I enjoy being my own little cautious, awkward, trying to shoot someone and actually taking their photograph instead. Oh, hello. May I please zap you? Thank you. Press that. Oh, that's how you change ammo type. Okay. So hopefully I will soon be able to pick up Riffets now. Oh, closed. Dang it. I don't want you to be closed. Do we want to purchase anything? Not really. Okay. I figured. But you know, anxiety is always like, but it could have been both a pun and a comment, and it's just so. I appreciate your clarifying. I was 99% sure that was what it was, but you know how anxiety brain is. We've been through here before, haven't we? Yeah. Because we've got beer, and we don't need that. We need to go back this way. We've been here multiple times. Why? Why do we have to keep doubling back? This is not helping with my keeping track or being lost things. It was not a major concern. It's just those little, you know how your brain, or how one's brain often will just be like, okay, that was a joke, right? But thank you though for clarifying. I appreciate that. I'm supposed to go this way. Right. I'm supposed to go this way. I've completely forgotten what we're supposed to be doing. But okay. Can I hack you now? Nope. Can I hack? Okay. Dude. Boop. Boop. Ooh. Can I shoot out the light? Okay. So I can damage it, but I can't actually shoot it out. Why? Oh. You just notice, oh, for crap's sake. Thank you for letting me know, Ned. I swear I updated that. So one moment while I go over to the thingy. We need to go. Nope. Let me get to the other monitor, please. Nope. Other monitor. That one. Yes, thank you. And that means we have to go to here. Whoop. Oh, hello. That's a different thing. That's not the monitor you're supposed to be on. Fine. Edit stream info. Okay. Thank you so much. Thingy. Oh, I have to come up with a vaguely clever name for the stream on the fly. Okay. I'm not good at clever names for these things, so drowning in my own Okay, can we please? Why are we not cooperating? There we go. this combobulation. And boop. BioShock. Nope. Apparently I cannot type today. BioShock 2. Thank you. And just updating the tags again. Whoops. And I will be back with you in one moment. Casual playthrough, because I'm not able to do anything else. Right. Anxiety. Also, there we go. And I think those are the main tags that I tend to use. I'm going to need to add that to my Stream Deck so I can do it more quickly next time. Thank you again, Nid, for letting me know about that. I thought I had done everything, but nope. Apparently not. And oh, by the way, my lovely desktop people, this is a photograph that I took 2019, I think, the last time I was able to travel. So I think it would have been 2019. This is an orange tree in a monastery in Greece. And I am a sucker for cloisters. I'm a sucker for orange trees, apparently. So that is why we have, why that is one of my wallpapers. The other one on the PC on the Windows side of my laptop is my dogs, but it seems like overkill to have that as my starting image for the stream and also my wallpaper and also everywhere else, because that's one of my favorite pictures of them. All right, so thank you. We are now supposedly, at least, even if we, well, you may need to, hello, would, can we do this? Thank you. Okay, boop. Can we resume the game? Apparently not. Can we, all right, something is wonky here. Let us go here. And I'll be back now. Pause menu. Can we? Okay, escape worked. Fine. All right, so I have no idea how I am supposed to get through. Boop. Here. I do like the little bit of smoke drifting out of the thing. Can you do? Nope. Fine. All right, I don't know how I'm supposed to get through if I can't let me through. Maintenance entrance employees only. What is, there's nothing to hack? Oh, are you a hackable thing? Possibly. Oh, the big glowing thing right in front of me. Yes, what's opposite the locked door? The thing that's glowing, exactly. Okay, my brain kind of still a little foggy, so thank you so much for pointing out the obvious. hydration break. Do you cover my mortification? All right, thank you. Thank you. Okay, well, let's just pretend that didn't happen. Nobody saw anything there. Okay. Music sting. Where? Okay, we'll check that out in a moment. Because I hear a lot of, ooh, hello. Boop, whoop, hello. Boop, 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 boop. 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 Oh, yes. Control. Boop. Hello. Boop. I don't really like the machine gun. I feel like it's not... I don't... No. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I kind of feel like it's not doing... A friendly alarm has been set off by a hacked camera. What? Oh, okay, that's just rude. Stop it. Stop. Okay. We may be approaching our second death. Possibly? Maybe? Did we kill nasty person? Hello? Hello? Okay. Maybe we did. Okay. Fine. Alrighty then. Yeah, okay, we have been here because we have decapitated the mannequin. See, that's why I was decapitating the mannequins. Yes. Remote hacking darts for the cameras. Yeah, I should be. The problem is for me is often finding where the cameras are. I tend to hack... accidentally try to hack people or, you know, splicers who are not actually hackable, shockingly. Cannot carry any more rounds. Fine. Be that way. Where is... Okay. Nope. Yeah. For some reason, most of the cameras tend to blend in for me. Oh, hello. Rivets, cannot carry rivets. Also, I'm really bad at forgetting all of the toys that I have. And... Oh, yes, for this to be cyberpunk, where pretty much everything is hackable, and where everyone is hackable. Oh, you're going to head out? Okay. You're going to check out your new game, King Arthur, Knight's Tale. That sounds awesome. And so thank you for popping by, Nid. It's always, always good to see you. And I hope you have a lot of fun with your new game. And so I will see you around later, I'm sure. Health station. Don't need to do that. Okay. Bot shutdown is green. Okay. What? Who? Where? Hello. I know I... Okay, I think you're coming from the left ear, maybe?
Where is she already?
Ah, there you are. Boop. Boop. Oh! Right. That's why it's not zapping them. Because I need... That's why! Okay! Yes, I was using the wrong skill. Ha! That's why why no one was being zapped. Alright, so we need to go this way. You just gave ukulele a run out? A few games you may need a controller for. I know nothing of that game. What is it about, or what is the premise, or genre, or anything? Because it sounds like a chocolate soft drink, and I'm guessing it probably is not. Hello? Okay, someone's coughing. Hello? No cough. Oh, that's right. This is where we buy... Oh, thank you, Lexi. Hi. Welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the subscription and for popping in. I hope you're doing well. Scared the crap out of me, by the way. Okay.
Sleep now. Your day is
done. Okay. It's a console-y platformer from Team 17 with a fourth wall-breaking sense of humor. Oh, think Spyro with comedy. Okay, that sounds like a lot of fun. I hope, Oh, hello. Goodbye. I hope we'll be seeing you play that on stream, or in either Twitch or Discord at some point soon. And so, Lexi, how are you doing? I hope you're having a lovely evening. We are we're finding our way slowly through slowly through the worlds of BioShock 2 and getting discombobulated and distracted, of course. Recent epic game giveaway. Okay, have you figured out your moves? Yes, Yuku give himself a quick tutorial on the way over. Oh my. Oh, you passed out and slept like a corpse for 4 hours. That sounds... I mean, I know that's a lot of time waste or lost, but that sounds glorious because it sounds you probably really needed it. I had a nap this morning. It was only about 2 hours, but really made a difference. Along with the painkillers that I took.
We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the little sisters. Something physical, possibly
okay.
The lab aides are starting to call them big daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to them. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Oh, well, that's a cheery thought. Thank you. So, we need to purchase gene upgrades. We need to purchase incinerate. Ooh. What was he talking about? We would barely have enough. We have plenty for that. And now we get an educational thing.
Fires enemies to 1,000 degrees. Warning,
ooh.
Fire spreads.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, you're tempted to give Saints Row the Third run out in Discord after dinner in the stream. That sounds excellent. I'm always happy to learn about new games, especially ones that my friends are recommending or enjoying, because I try to keep up with...
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the Incinerate Plasmid.
Say, Incinerate?
Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, indeed. With games, trying very hard to keep up on what's coming out and what looks interesting, or what has come out in the past. Ooh, that's pretty. I like that. Sorry. We have a shiny. I have to look at it. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. sorry. I was slightly distracted by the shiny there. But yeah, having recommendations from people and seeing what they like to play is always welcome. And we have an octopus gallery. Hi, welcome. Thank you so much for popping in. We are I am blathering on. Oh, hello. And getting getting attacked by strange people pretending to be mannequins in this. What is this game? BioShock. One of those things. I'm sorry. It's been a bit of a day. I'm recovering some... Ooh, hello. Boop, nope, wrong button. Boop. Recovering some coherence, vaguely, but it's still not all that great. And so, especially with the background noise and the background discussions in the game, that's extremely disorienting. So anyway, I hope that you are doing well, Octopus Gallery. It is, like I said, I'm usually slightly more coherent. But headache this morning, took a nap, took a painkiller, feeling better, but also kind of wonky. So I hope everyone is doing well. You're taking a break from painting and worrying about the elder dog. Oh, I hope elder dog is okay. I have Yeah, both of my dogs are considered seniors. Molesy is, well, he's been with me for 14 years now, and Tilly's 11 year anniversary with me is this month. So I totally understand how it can be, or how stressful things are, just, you know, even when the elder dog is doing perfectly fine and is not bothered. Molesy's hind legs have very little grip anymore. I mean, he's just, you know, he bends down to eat his dinner, and his hind legs just sort of slide out, and, you know, and it's, you know, just in opposite directions until he's doing a split, and doesn't seem to bother him, but it's worrying for me to watch, because I'm like, you didn't used to do that, oh my god. But, you know, but yeah. So anyway, I hope everything, yeah. Any new symptoms are worrying, yeah. I mean, all of the photographs I've seen of Zilly she's looked super happy and doing really well, particularly for an older dog, and 13 for a larger dog like she is awesome. I mean, but yeah, I know what you mean. When there are pre-existing conditions, and it's just worrying. So, you know, sending love and support, though. And I think we all pretty much, you know, everybody here is definitely an animal lover and will, you know, is right there with you. the Dyslexinomicon about all the elder dogs. Yeah, well, Tilly would definitely volunteer to be one of the elder dogs. She, with her sonic attack, I don't think she's very tentacly, but yeah, she would definitely have a sonic attack. Molesy would have a gas attack. I don't know what Zilly would have, other than a licking attack, perhaps, cuteness attack. Tilly's a perfect eldritch creature as she is. Yeah, I think she could use a little bit, I think she would like at least to have some eldritch magic powers as well, though. But we shall see. Ooh, Eve, increase my maximum Eve, that's nice. Gene tonic slot, make you stronger, modify your abilities, okay. I think that actually might be nice. And then we'd still have enough for reducing all physical damage, or, okay, let's do one more tonic slot. Yay! I mean, we weren't right up there running out of space, but I'd rather have the extra space and not need it. Zilly would have a steal all the balls or consume all the food thing. Oh, yes. It's all the food. Just bring it to me. I can totally see that. That would be wonderful. And I think all elder dogs should have the consume all the food power just as a default. Steal all the balls might be Zilly's special thing, though. So, I like that. Tucky dilly. Tucky dilly dilly. I fabulous. Just not that my dogs or anyone's dogs actually really need more. What am I doing? How do I get out of here? Really need more nicknames? But yeah, do I want an armored shell? I have just enough for armored shell. Armored shell, fine. We're going to put you there. Thank you. And so, yeah, that person was lying when they said we'd only barely have enough. for that, because we had plenty for actually, you know, for getting the thing that we needed, and also another slot and upgrade. The thing beneath the table. Yes. Until he could be the thing beneath the sofa. Yeah. Oh, I love it. Molesy is the thing beneath the table. Tilly is the thing beneath the sofa. And why are you... What are you doing? I don't understand why you're doing that. Why you would... Okay, never mind. Why am I trying to figure out a reason for any of these things? Okay. Can we go through here? Thank you. I've forgotten... Oh, the barker at the threshold. Ooh. Okay, wait, why... Okay, we have a... Can I... Nope, apparently not. Oh, this is where we came in. Right, okay. So now we have scary music for a reason I cannot really remember. So I don't know what I was supposed to... I don't remember what I was supposed to... Oh, hello. You probably... Oh. Okay, cutscene. So, can we... Oh, hi there. Hello. We're going to... Yeah, we're going to die. I'm out of ammo. You're going to die, obviously, but that's okay. Where the hell did you go? Can we change thingies? Where am I? Where are you? No fair throwing things at me. I do not appreciate that. I know I have telekinesis as well, but still, that's just... You shouldn't... Oh, I controlled to use the first aid kit. Fine. All right, the music is not helping.
Holy Moses, son.
Wait, we have a big
not
sister?
Even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Oh. Okay, I completely missed the bit where they explained what a big sister is. Okay, well, I'm sorry. All right, 40 Adam. All right, that's nice. Thank you. And, you know, to be fair, she did start it. All right. It's a sister that's big. Evidently, yes. Okay, you were wondering why you'd play Saints Row on Discord and not on stream? And then you remembered what is on it. Oh my. Okay, big sisters stop people interfering with little sisters and big daddies and are hard as bloody nails. Okay, fabulous. Okay, well, I don't know the franchise reputation, Chrono, so I do not know at all, but I will take your word for it that apparently it's not as stream-friendly as it might be.
Ryan saw the individual as a hero. Mm-hmm. A noble survivor. And rapture was his
okay, we're not going to listen to you anymore, Lamb. I mean, I guess we have no choice, but we're going to keep moving while we do.
Genocide. Chaos.
And hello. Coffee?
Is dead,
coffee.
We are a true collective.
Coffee.
A single family.
Fine, yeah. Okay, so I think... Is this feels like, yeah, we're going back to the train station, so this feels like the end of the chapter. Please stand by. Right, okay. Feels like it's getting close at least. Yes, because we needed to melt. Okay, all of that, that's right. All of that was to
You're
melt
to
that.
Be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Security booth, fine. Fine. I don't think I really want you to join me, but fine. Okay, we will take the rivets. Yeah, yes, I have a fire glove. And I also have a zappy glove, and I have a catch things in the air and move them glove, which actually looks like, okay, it looks like there are little frowny faces on the fingertips, but that's neither here nor there. Sorry. Ooh, bandages. Don't need bandages at the moment, so probably will, though, as soon as our companion joins us, because I do not trust this dude. Yeah.
Okay. I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid. We're going places.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's. Brought here to hold Rogers' arms betraying while he rifles through her pockets. But no. You are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Yeah, hello.
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Okay, well, now that you'll let me out, okay. Okay, so he's not betraying us. That was Lamb. Hello, may I please? Boop, boop. Okay, thank you. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop, boop. Thank you. Oops. Okay, fine. You're about to leave this level. I'm fine with that. Yeah. Okay, so apparently he was not betraying us. He was just being obnoxious. Meatball is currently sleep howling. Meatball. Oh, I love Meatball so much. I don't know if you all have seen Meatball, but you definitely should check out Octopus Gallery's Twitter if you have not, because they share pictures of Zilly and Meatball. Meatball is a squishy face. He's just so cute. He's lovely. And so definitely please do go search for that. And the glove that summons bees is the worst. And unfortunately, your favorite weapon. I have never... Well, I got that in the last game, I think, but I kept forgetting about it. And so I need to play with that more. As far as... game goes, I think I'm going to go let this play through. Oh good, this looks fun. You are low in ammo but wealthy. Attention. Buy some ammo at a vending machine.
Is now trapped in Pauper's Drop.
Okay,
rail car travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Okay.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
But your glove becomes a beehive. I need to do that. The previous version of this game had too many options for me. It was overwhelming to be able to choose so many different Eve attacks and so many different weapons, having to cycle through them. But this one so far has been more manageable. I mean, it's only been a few times where I've tried to hack someone rather than shoot them. So I think hopefully that will, I'll get a chance to play with that more. Actually, I'm going to go to just this because this seems like an opportune time to call it. And this has been a lovely stream, and also since Chrono was saying that he would probably do some streaming in Discord after this and after dinner, then I think that sounds like a... Oh, that's right. The Discord thingy doesn't freaking... It did not work well. I'm going to save this. I'm going to go ahead and update that freaking thing while I'm thinking about it. Yeah, save the current game, even though I already saved it. Fine, let's go. And then I'm going to update the Discord link because it is being obnoxious and I don't know why it's not. Okay. Just in case, invite people. I bet I did. I bet I did one that expired after 7 days instead of, sorry, I will sort this out very, very quickly. Edit invite link, expire after never, and new limit, generate a new link, copy, and we have a Freegee, hello, thank you, thank you for everybody who has popped in. I really appreciate it. It is always an honor to get a chance to spend time with my friends and meet lovely new people as well online. It is very much appreciated, and thank you. I hope to be able to do some more streaming this next week, because I have the whole week off. Monday is a vacation day, or a holiday in the US, so a lot of people... Oh, no, you, Alexia. You. Monday is a holiday in the US, and then I am taking the whole rest of the week off. I have some things that are not streaming involved, streaming related, that I need to get done, but I'm hoping, instead of just my usual 2 streams a week if I'm doing well, I'm hoping to add at least 2 more streams to that. My next stream will be no later than Tuesday, but I will mention it at some point when I do. If I do one on Monday, probably, I almost certainly will not do an additional stream of my own on Sunday, but I will be doing some RP on Sunday evening with Hint Plays. Yay! And yes, Molzy, it's very exciting, isn't it? Yes. That will be about 6:37 or so British standard, or summer time, I believe. Everyone who is, yes, so Hunters Hunted World of Darkness, 6:30 BST. Thank you, Drott. And that will be our lovely Night Bites, who will be GMing. We will, if several people will be playing, who are here, will be playing, course, but if you're not playing, then please feel free to pop by and watch us all we will be serious, actually, for once. I think this is more of a spooky thing than a silly forest ranger, totally ordinary forest ranger. And so that will be a lot of fun. And then, of course, Monday evening, Drott plays on her stream, which I'm just going to do shout-outs for everyone here. And you shall be there throwing bread rolls from chat. Ooh, bread rolls. I like bread rolls. If you can throw some of the pumpernickel ones in my direction, please, that would be awesome, because it's been way too long since I've had a really nice, dark pumpernickel roll. They're so good. Monstrous Mondays. And then my usual midweek streaming day is Tuesday. Then, well, and also night streams many times on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 5 p.m. BST. And then Chrono, you usually stream on Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Saturday at an ungodly hour in the morning, but at normal, at regular human hours on Wednesdays and Thursdays. And who else is a Freechie? I am afraid I do not have your schedule offhand, in my brain offhand, but also please do check out Freechie if you haven't already been following them. And let's see, who else do we have? I think Octopus Gallery, I cannot remember if you stream. I know I follow your dog pictures very carefully on Twitter, but I don't recall Twitch. But just for the hell of it, is it SO? Yes. Oh, no game. Okay, so apparently not. But definitely, you do need to do a duck stream. Yes, definitely go check out Octopus Gallery on Twitter, though, at the very least. And I believe it's the same username on Twitter, I think. I don't think you have an underscore or anything added there. But yes, for general goodness and for Zilly and for meatball content and ducks always. Fuchi is always streaming, but not necessarily in this dimension. Excellent. So I would definitely recommend Octopus Gallery as a lovely person to follow if you aren't already. I did not shout out Lexi because I don't have a button set up for you. I am so sorry. Arts sometimes. Lexi has returned to streaming as of this week and does gorgeous art streams. Lexi is just a lovely, wonderful, enthusiastic person who everybody amazing. Yes. Sorry, that was, I had not meant that as a pun, but you were right. Her most recent stream was doing this outstanding maze art. Really, truly fabulous. And I think those are most of the lovely, lovely people who have said anything in chat. If I am forgetting anyone, please know that it is not because I don't think that you're fabulous. It's basically because brain not retaining thoughts for more than like the space of a sentence, if I'm lucky at right now. So anyway, thank you again. Is there anybody live that we can raid at this point who would be good to raid? Or let's see, there we go. I mean, we don't have to raid, I suppose. I have just lost my mouse again. It's now once again not responding. There we go. Okay. Night. Yes, night. Fabulous. We shall then raid night, if that is good. I believe tonight is one of their streams with daughters, or daughters and or friends, or, well, there's overlap there because the kids or daughters are friends, but you know what I mean. But yes, excellent. Thank you. Thank you so much for that idea. I, again, appreciate everybody coming by, and it's lovely to see all of you always. Big appreciation and big love to everybody. So thank you, and I will see you later then. And, you know, I have no raid phrase, purely just please pop in and say, you know, and say hi tonight. Even if you can't stay for very long, just saying hello would be wonderful. Thanks. Okay, bye-bye. And I need to make sure that I switch to the end screen, which is there.